Their joint appearance coming 7 months after President Obama had traveled to Hiroshima, Japan, to honor those killed in the U.S. nuclear attack there in 1945, and called for a horrible world without nuclear weapons. President-elect Donald Trump, by contrast, argued in a tweet last week that, quote, the United States must greatly strengthen and expand its nuclear capabilities such that until such time the world comes to its senses regarding nukes. Trump later telling us in D.C., quote, let it be an arms race. We will not outmatch them at every pass and outlast them all.